Wah, woi. Wow. Getaran tula, bro.
Hello bro, back again on my channel. My name is Mr. Mas. Here I will explore the world of insects. I will look for unique insects in this place. Okay, let's get started. Wait bro, the first insects. I found a frog. I don't know why. Why is there a frog here? Even though it is far from water.
Wah.
Okay, I want to catch this.
The frog. Mini frog.
Yeah, he look very cute. But mind you, he could pee anywhere. Be careful if you want to catch the frog. Praying mantis, my favorite insects, but why is it small? Yes, the odontomantis is the smallest insects in ASEAN. Okay, I want to catch this one. The frog and mantis, actually I'm afraid if they unite, but I only have one equipment bro. The brown mantis blend into dry leaf and bark for hunting. This commonly found in tropical areas. Okay, I want to catch this mantis. Catadite are very difficult to catch. He has wings which make it easy for him to escape. Yeah, this very difficult to catch.
My god. Wow, little mantis. My god.
There are actually many types of catadite, but now I managed to catch the catadite. Yeah.
baby cat died. Wih, my frog are loose.
Oh no, my frogs jump, but I don't see it. Looks like I just collect the mantis. This small caterpillar are harmless. He's don't bite because he don't have enough strong teeth. Wow, I found a green mantis, but still a baby. Maybe I should be careful when catching them. Apart from baby mantis, I found a baby jumping spider. There are a lot of types of jumping spider with beautiful color, but this is so small to catch.
Wow, the tarantula, bro.
Wait, I hope there are beetles here, but I found a tarantula laying eggs. Oh my god, I found a beautiful baby cat died, still very small. He flew after me. Maybe he want to be friend with me. another catadite. I catch another baby catadite again. I like catadite because it's cute. But if it's big, I'm actually afraid. Okay bro, I think we've got now insects today. Let's see what we caught. Okay bro, there are butterflies, mantis, catadite, frog, and another insects. Let's collect in the big container. I think today's adventure is very fun. Okay bro, I think this day is over. All the insects we've caught today will be released back into their natural habitat, so they can continue playing their role in the ecosystem. Thank you for joining us on this adventure, and see you the next video. Bye bye.